lies in his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
Your super shotgun is nearby, a relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
Thank you.
mission successfully. You are now in control of the Revenant drone. You may use it to reclaim your property.
Thank you. Attention, all cultist base personnel. Please destroy the Slayer. The priest must survive. I repeat, the priest must survive.
made your will yet. This match is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer. I will be waiting.
lock-in signal now. Guardian is somewhere in the facility ahead.
It was not easy to find an opponent worthy of the Slayer, but I think you will be impressed. Was it not the Slayer who brought the demons to us? The Con Maker has you to thank for the gift of Argent energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering.
Thank you.
thought you would appreciate the sentry I chose. The great Agadon hunters from the Telos realm, though long thought to be extinct, created to hunt only the Slayer and his Night Sentinels during the Unholy Crusade. Some improvements on their design have been made. Enjoy what is undoubtedly my finest work. heretic!
Our system is being corrupted.
This game has gone far enough.
I will have her transmission removed in a moment.
Despite the loss of the priests, Earth will fall, and my people will survive. I will answer the humans' prayers, reward those that believe.
This hub was of Maker design. She knows the systems well.
The final priest will be moved to a more discreet location, so our work can continue without further disruption.
The third Hell Priest signal is no longer visible to us. There is a 41.3% increase of demonic activity at the nexus of the initial invasion. That is the largest gore nest on Earth. I will set the portal coordinates for the Super Gore Nest now.